Hello and welcome. Today I show you how you can enable dark mode in Windows 10. Make Windows 10 all dark. Dark mode is great to reduce the strain on your eyes. To do that, you open the settings program in Windows 10, then open the personalization setting right here. And here you have a few options. And the main thing is that you can choose even different themes. You can choose the light colors or different pictures, background pictures. But we're going back to the default theme. Here I will choose to on colors. I can choose light if I want to. If you wanted to use light, you can do that. But the reason why we're here is to choose dark. So we're going to choose dark. And these colors, the accent color is one small color that is shown in the windows. And this is, you can choose it automatically depending on your background, or you can choose your favorite color. It's not a big deal. So look at Firefox now, it's dark. The context menu is dark, the settings app is dark, everything is dark now. So that's pretty nice. I can choose the background to use a darker background also, that's gonna help. And when you use this, some apps, they will not be compatible and it's gonna be really like a bright light in your eyes. But this is how it is, not all apps. And it's really funny, the Microsoft Edge is not supporting this automatically like the other ones. This is interesting. The Windows Explorer works great in dark mode. You can look at this all day, all evening, all night. You won't have a problem with your eyes. At first, the dark mode might look a bit strange, but once you get used to it, dark mode is great. I use it on my phone all the time and now on the computer also. It's really good for your eyes. It reduces the strain on your eyes. And you see, as soon as I change the background image with the green highlight, is automatically there. But if I don't want that, I could choose a blue, for example. And you see the file where it says file, it's blue now. This is pretty good for Windows 10. This is really nice that they enabled this setting. And yeah, do your updates when you can. Yeah, this is all I wanted to show you. I hope this is helpful, and let me know in the comment section below if you use dark mode on your phone or on your computer, and if you don't, why? Subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time.